welcome to the library. Wait, you're not a Secret City resident. Leave now or I'll call the police. I'm sorry, Detective. We had to take extra precautions with a murderer on the loose. Thank you for visiting our library. It's been empty for a very long time. The library is at your service, Detective. I regret having to leave you, but my archive work is waiting.
Two-armed stranger, what good wind brought you here? You must solve my four riddles if you wish to delve the secrets of Lacrian knowledge. Place the answers in my hands, and I will let you proceed. Young, I am tall. Old, I am short. I love to glow. Wind is my foe. Short. I love to glow. Wind is my foe.
Through the slow passage of time, the Lacrians have learned to preserve the art of magic. We use it as much as our ancestors did. We can create light from darkness, make the wind change its course, or tame the most dangerous animal. With enough study, a Lacrian could enclose the whole ocean in a small flask. Our knowledge gives us the wings that raise us up in the sky. Many believe that magic has faded into history, but they're wrong. The Lacrian's talent may trap even modern things like electricity. If only we could see the future, we could have used our magic to prevent the murderer from committing these horrible crimes.